February 12th, 1941. We're now stationed on an island in the Mediterranean. Since I transferred to the Battlehawks, I've been flying nonstop. True to his word, Rourke has cooked up some very unusual missions for us. He has us follow one rule: do whatever it takes to get the job done. I like his way of thinking. Rourke assures us that our unit is making a big difference in the war effort. We just can't tell anybody about it yet, and we might never get to. Rourke received intel from a source codenamed the White Rose. Apparently, Hitler is sending his best general, Rommel, to take command of their forces in North Africa. We've been ordered to intercept his convoy and sink the freighter carrying Rommel. We must catch the ship before it reaches a heavily defended harbor in Libya. The operation is complicated by the fact that one of the freighters has the White Rose on board. Recently, another American has joined our outfit here. She's our supply pilot and goes by Pauline. She's already proven to be tough as nails.
Approaching mission area, Pauline. Convoy coming into range.
Remember, we don't know exactly which freighter Rommel's on.
So we'll sink them all. No love lost.
Negative. You are not to attack the freighter I've indicated. Our agent, White Rose, is on board. Our intelligence indicates pairs of U-boats and destroyers will be running interference from the freighters.
Let's wait in, chaps. For England.
Torpedo Flugzeuge im Anflug. Alle Mann an die Flak. Alle Batterien. Feuer!
I think it's safe to say we've been spotted.
Dropping to low altitude. Beginning attack run.
Chase, be precise when torpedoing the freighters. We won't have time to rearm. Chase, you brought down the leader.
Well done, Chase. You're a credit to the the RAF.
Perhaps we should return to the airfield before we encounter more planes.
I'll agree with that. Heading back.
Keep your gear on. We need you back out there. The White Rose is in trouble. Her last signal indicated she secured a vehicle but couldn't pass the German patrols. There are three roadblocks the White Rose must pass through to reach the extraction zone.
We'll need the fighters for this one. Let's head out.
Battlehawks, are you receiving me?
Rose, is that you?
Yes, we both got prey to a trap. Now I'm in a tough spot. I discovered that Rommel arrived in Tripoli yesterday. And now my cover is blown.
Don't worry yourself, Rose. We'll cover you from the air.
There's a roadblock up ahead. We'll need to clear it and blow those tanks before I can get away.
All right, chaps. We can't let her down. Change. Let's clear those roadblocks, shall we? Things look quiet at that German airfield.
Yes. We timed the operation so their squad can get away.
Let's destroy their hangars.
Concentrate sich auf ihr Auto.
one more outpost.
Fahrzeug gesichtet. Es könnte sich um den Verräter handeln. Wir kümmern uns darum. Ich greife an.
Chase, Rose has been spotted. Making up for lost time.
Es ist der Verräter. Greift an!
Rose is in trouble. Hurry!
On the loose.
Copy that. Good work, man. Looks like blue skies all the way to England.